welcome back to the second video in my carbon fiber induction tubing series. The first video, if you haven't seen it, go back and watch it. I show you how to make this tubing here out of fiberglass, basically. It's a very easy, inexpensive way to do it. Basically using a four-piece mold like this one. You can also use some other methods like foam and whatnot. Go back, check it out. What I'm gonna do in this video is I'm actually gonna take the fiberglass that we have here. I'm gonna wrap it in some carbon fiber. You can actually buy carbon fiber in woven tubes, and these tubes will just slide right over this, and put your resin on and vacuum bag it, and you basically have a carbon fiber tube for induction. All right, so the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you how this tube stuff works. So it's carbon fiber, basically just in a tube, woven in a tube, no seams on the side. All right, it's actually not very expensive either. And the thing that's nice about this is that you will actually expand to whatever size you need to a certain extent. So basically you just take it, put this fiberglass inside this tube here, and you can pull it back just like that. So basically that's what we're going to do. We're going to stretch this over this. We're going to put some resin in it, and then we'll wrap it with our vacuum bagging materials, and we'll vacuum bag it, and then we'll see how she turns out. All right, everything's sat overnight. We're gonna open it up and see what she looks like. Should be nice and hard and with a good smooth finish on it. There you go. Just needs to be cleaned up a little bit, sanded and then re-cleared. All right, there you go, carbon fiber tube. Anybody can do it, it's an easy project. What I'll do is I'll put links in my description of where you can go to get the stuff that I use to make this. And as always, make sure you like, comment on the video, and subscribe. I got some good stuff coming and you don't want to miss it. So, till next time.